Every reason to believe this will be enthralling. I'm Derek Ray, and with me here on the commentary box is Stuart Robson. And they find themselves on the cusp of greatness. A chance today to win promotion to the elite division. What do you anticipate seeing, Stuart?
Well, Derek, you can certainly feel the tension here. There's so much at stake. Can they just produce one more good performance and take themselves into the top tier of this competition? It's going to be exciting.
An alert intervention. Jimenez. Determined defending.
Jimenez.
Really fine piece of defending play to break us up. Yoon. Well, some players are more conscious than others of milestones when they come around, but it is an important occasion, this.
Well, what a good signing this player has been. Consistent, hard-working and talented. 100 games is a great achievement.
Trying to open the defense. He might be able to make it through. There it is. And he could scarcely have had an easier finish.
What a ball. What a pass. What a finish. There you go.
Has restarted 1-0 here, and Reed with it. A promising move from a
dual match.
Castillo can prize them open now. Not to be in terms of the cross there. Goal kick coming up.
Well,
the goalkeeper doing what he's paid to do.
That is insane.
And behind it's gone for a corner. Well, sadly, a bit of a tame effort, that one. And far too close to the goalkeeper. Yoon. McKenzie. Went in strongly, decisively. Using space on the opposite flank now. It wasn't close. He read the situation defensively and did his job. Take it away. To Simon Jimenez, showing patience, looking for the equalizer. I think I spoke too soon. Wasn't the best of
players. Oh, that was so bad.
Well, possibilities inside the box. Happy to shoot.
Fucking nigger. Bastard.
Oh, might be. Well, good effort, but he's placed it wide. And Reed here. Well, it's a good looking move, this, from the Spartans.
And he's fucking it.
Prevented the damage. Well, maybe a good position from which to counter. But the danger averted for now. And an effective clearance. McKenzie. Excellent refereeing. Advantage in operation. very single-minded piece of defending to make sure nothing untoward happened. Good use of advantage by the referee. Real chance.
Yo, we're literally bodying all of them.
Well, over the last 15 minutes, as you can see from those stats, the Spartans have had the majority of possession, and some of their play has been really good. And if they continue to control the ball as they're doing at the moment, I'm sure they get that equalizer. McKenzie was spot on with that challenge. Now Sanchez. Sanchez has it. Just knocking it around, looking to carve out a chance.
Hope you.
Can he play it in?
Yeah.
So a throw in here. Jimenez. And Reed with it. Into the advanced position. Jones. Castillo. And Jimenez has it.
It's he's got Castillo. That is a
shooting from a tight angle, wishing he hadn't bothered.
Well, he went for goal, but probably not the right decision, I would say.
Well, just 1 minute of time added on for stoppages here. Good through ball. And options in the center. Referee's whistle. We're at the halfway mark here at the Estadio de Vallecas.
Dude, even Gravdiel's goal was insane. Holy shit. Gravdiel, Josak Gravdiel. Gravdiel. When the center back shoots.
So back underway here into the second half. Options in the middle, and a bit short with the clearance. Just the challenge that was required. Great strong tackle, throw in forthcoming. Well, there was impending danger, but good defending. And a good looking ball. And under pressure, not on the target.
Pressure, good foot. Keep it up, give me.
Well read to put an end to that attack. The delivery. And both hands on it. Good goalkeeping. Simon. This is Jones. McKenzie. Jimenez. They do pass the ball with authority. Well, there's a living, breathing example of positional sense. And the Spartans find themselves in potentially a dangerous position. Played into the center.
No way.
So in business once more, on the back of that very important equalizer. 1-1. Well, you've got to conclude that it was completely overhit. And the throw in forthcoming. Well, conceding the throw in. Good challenge. Castillo. Yoon. Passes like that, very much in his repertoire. That's a lovely ball. A bit sloppy in possession. Oh, good looking run. Saved by the keeper.
Well, they've been frustrated for quite a while now, but these fans have suddenly come to life.
And nodding it just over.
Well, once he gets his head on it, that's a chance, I think.
McKenzie. And Spartans pushing forward with options available. A fine reading of the situation.
Shit, the shit. I don't know, I can't feel that.
Likes to run with the ball at his feet.
With the delivery into the box, just begging someone to get on the end of it. And then what a great finish as well. Good connection with the ball, leaving the keeper with little chance. It's a great goal.
Nice weight on the pass. A terrific defending to stop them progressing. Minutes left for play. Ray. What to like about that pass? He takes aim. And it goes to square the game. What a contest this is turning out to be. And Reed with it. Here's Castillo. Jones. A good vision there.
I want a bit of the business singing self pass.
What'll be a throw in? Chance to play it in. Useful ball to the near post. Oh, the keeper made it look routine. It was anything but. Can they push ahead in the closing stages? Here's Castillo. Another good tackle. And now their turn to have the ball. Gonna have a go here. And is that going to be the one that wins it for them? There's every chance.
No, regular defensive, regular defensive.
Now time is of some concern. Can they level matters?
Sticky shit.
Possession lost.
Okay.
Jimenez. Promising pass.
Beautiful. Let's fucking go. Let's fucking go. Let's fucking go. Trophy. Oh my god. It's going on YouTube. It's going on YouTube. Yo, Sway's gonna be so pissed. Yeah. Yo, I'm sending shit this way, bro. Hold on.